首先公主 HFP 3
The backstage photo was taken by Wang Yibo, but the photo was released by Li Yifeng. It seems that playing cards together is real. This is the head of the article. Because of the July 1st art festival, half of the stars of the entertainment industry have come to participate in this CCTV performance. Although everyone is in the entertainment industry, these popular stars are usually busy. Not much contact with each other. So, in the backstage of this performance, the celebrities who rarely take a leisurely time can't help but take a group photo together. But the every move of these stars is always paid attention to, so when they take a group photo of themselves, this group photo was also taken by others and became the focus of attention of netizens. In this process photo taken by others, there is also a teacher Jin Dong who is poking his head and watching. Teacher Jin Dong was a few meters away from the group photo, but still stretched his neck as if he could enter the mirror. Jin Dong wanted to blend in very much, but he was restrained when he looked at his body. People can't help but want to push Jin Dong and let him join in quickly. When this photo was exposed, all the fans were shouting, asking Wang Yibo to quickly hand over the selfie. Because many artists can be seen here, including Zhu Yuan, Li Yifeng, Zhang Shahan, Lu Tao, etc. In addition, Wang Yibo is another one who may live to be 100 years old. People who don't even get 100 selfies can see how precious this selfie is. This selfie incident was also a hot search because of the loud noises, but what everyone never expected was that this selfie was actually released, but it was not exposed from Wang Yibo. It was actually released from Li Yifeng's social account, which was quite lively. In the photo, the artists who were close enough entered the lens perfectly. Only Mr. Jin Dong did not come into the lens by surprise. For this reason, netizens who watch the excitement specially put teacher Jin Dong into the photos. If this age can't fit into the photos, why can't they fit into the photos? If Wang Yibo himself posted the photos, it wouldn't be surprising. But this photo was sent by Li Yifeng from his social account, and he also added three beautiful photos of himself. The fans can't sit still, and they are discussing how these two people met. And from the goodness of the photo, it can be confirmed that this is indeed the one shot by Wang Yibo. Because from the photos Li Yifeng once held, the shooting technique is no survivor. These two photos were taken in the backstage of the previous charity bazaar, and they are also a group photo of a group of beautiful stars. It was abruptly changed by Li Yifeng's shooting method of a straight steel man. The one next to Zhao Liying only has eyebrows, and Song Haikyo's face was greasy. The man in the lower right corner even recognized who he was. Even Li Yifeng himself changed. Li Yifeng is a lot older than Wang Yibo, and the red one is earlier. The two people usually don't overlap. It is also the opportunity to show this time for cooperation. The photos on Wang Yibo's mobile phone can reach Li Yifeng. The two must have a good relationship, which makes fans think of a revelation about the show. There were all sorts of backstage revelations about the gathering of stars in this show. Some netizens said that after the show, Li Yifeng and Wang Yibo, Wang Junkai, and Wang Yuan met three kings to play cards together, and the reports were more detailed at that time. Originally, there are a lot of this kind of material basically every day, and the fans are basically not surprised. But this time Li Yifeng's photos were equivalent to hammering the matter himself. Then this credibility rose instantly on the rockets, but it made fans happy. It was a fantasy linkage. These four people played cards together, and fans began to guess that this card was probably Zhu Dizhu. I'm also considering the question of winning or losing my idol. Some people think that Wang Junkai, Wang Yuan and Li Yifeng are both from the Sichuan, Chongqing region. Netizens generally believe that the Sichuan and Chongqing people are superb and think that Wang Yibo of Henan is about to lose miserably. But many people think that Li Yifeng played cards with the three kings. No matter how good the card skills are, the opponent is all king, thinking that Li Yifeng is the one who lost the worst. The private life of this celebrity is really always interesting. Even playing a card can trigger hundreds of millions of reading enthusiasm, and it is not surprising why so many reality shows can be run so hot.
Then 公主 HFP